The following guidance is an example of GORE's best practices when installing SkyFlex aerospace products. However, it is the Aircraft Design or Engineering Authority's responsibility to develop suitable work instructions or technical orders to cover each application. GORE SKYFLEX environmental sealants protect against corrosion caused by exposure to moisture and liquids such as water, solvents, and de-icing fluids. Surfaces should be cleaned with an appropriate cleaner such as isopropyl alcohol and cloth. Check the shelf life and part number prior to use. SkyFlex environmental gaskets can be specified with various pressure-sensitive adhesives or PSA. If a pressure-sensitive adhesive is supplied, it is protected by a backing release liner, which should be removed during the assembly process. Alternatively, customers can use an appropriate aerospace-grade adhesive or locating pins to position the gasket correctly. SkyFlex can be installed on the structure or the panel at varying stages of the supply chain. Often, customers receive a panel with the gasket already fitted. The gasket should always be visually inspected for damage prior to closing the panel. Where holes are incorporated, these should be used to align the gasket. Common to all SkyFlex environmental products, the gasket should be laid flat, smooth, and without stretching. Light pressure should be applied once the gasket is aligned. Typically, GORE can use the customer panel or structure drawing to create an accurate CAD cut gasket, minimizing any opportunity for error in the physical form. GORE SKYFLEX gaskets ensure a precise, consistent sealing layer is quickly applied to the interface. Inspection criteria and use-reuse cycles should be specified by the relevant aircraft design or engineering authorities. More information on SkyFlex aerospace materials can be found on www.gore.com.